morning, everybody. I'm Jennifer Wexton, freshman member of Congress from Virginia 10. Thanks for having me here this morning. It's great to be back with the Fairfax NAACP. So I came to Congress after having served in the Virginia State Senate for 5 years, and there I passed 40 bills while serving in the minority party. I was very proud. One of those bills included my legislation to help combat the school-to-prison pipeline by giving school systems alternatives to suspension, which suspension has disproportionately impacted communities of color and disabled students. I brought that same work ethic with me to the United States House of Representatives, where I have passed 5 bipartisan bills through the House of Representatives.